There's so much ground to cover in the Commonwealth. Where should we go next?
You're tuned to Radio Freedom, Voice of the Minutemen. Nothing to report. Stay safe out there, everyone. Nothing to report. Stay safe out there, everyone. This is Radio Freedom, broadcasting all day, all across the Commonwealth. Stay tuned for Minutemen. This is Radio Freedom. All's quiet across the Commonwealth. Stay safe out there. This is Radio Freedom, broadcasting all day, all across the Commonwealth. All quiet here. Stay tuned for Minutemen alerts.
Dead.
That's it. enjoyed that last number. Yet another bit of news from the world outside Diamond City. Folks, I'm gonna tell you a little story about a boy named Billy. Now, Billy lives here in the Commonwealth. There's a harsh reality of that life any more than the rest of us. He found himself separated from his family, but then he managed to run into the Vault Dweller. I'm happy to report that with the Vault Dweller's help, Billy was reunited with his family. Stories with happy endings don't come along all too often, so I hope this one put a smile on your face. I know it did for me. Keep it tuned here, folks, to Diamond City Radio.
If you're looking for music, you're in the right place. If you're looking for quality bottled water, come see Shane Kowalski.
Let's do it.
work without power. This won't work without power.